Welcome back to our channel.
I'm Caroline.
And I'm Maya. And before we get started, make sure you
like and subscribe to become part of the MC squad.
And also click the little bell right beside the subscribe button so you're notified when we post our videos. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so we're going to be starting a series, which is the slime challenge, and how it works is...
So we have, these are all slime challenges, and so we're going to close our eyes and draw one of the slime challenges, and they might be like blindfolded slime challenge, and whatever it is, we have to do it.
So, let's start.
Yep. Okay, so we're going to do rock, paper, scissors to decide who gets to draw first.
Rock.
So I get to draw first, so I'm going to close
my eyes.
So
I'll draw next.
Opposite hand.
Also, I want to mention something real quick, is that we might move spots because we don't want it to get in the carpet. So if you see us moving spots, that's why.
The ingredients used are bowls,
some water,
mixing materials,
some glue,
and foaming soap.
So let's get started. Well, I'm a righty, so I have to use my left hand.
Yeah, I have to also use my left hand. Our glue is already poured in.
We are running low.
We're running low.
So.
Yeah. First is foaming soap. Now I gotta stir with.
Stirring? I think it's really hard.
Next, I'm gonna add some water. Which
I have to go like this.
You can't even hold the bowl with the other hand.
I know. Oh! It's so warm.
Sorry, I'm mixing the borax with you.
Oh.
Okay, so I'm adding my solution with my other hand. And...
Oh, this is going right in, luckily.
That was a lot.
Okay. Guys, just wondering, if you hear a lot of beeping, it's because I say, like, words, and they're not the actual words. It's like, if we, like... If we say it, trust me, they're not.
They're not the actual bad words.
They're just like, I'm gonna say it for example right now. Click.
Yeah, like some people aren't allowed to say that, so we're gonna beep it out.
We should have bleeped it out for when my brother said that, but you know it's fine.
Frick.
Roll the quit.
Frick. I'm adding some more.
Point off.
This is not forming. I think it's gone wrong.
Mine, kind of. I think we need to add more blood.
Mine's not forming.
It's like, it's not forming. But, yeah. I'm really about to grab it. Like, am I honey? No, don't.
Honey, no.
Here comes the water bleeping out.
I'm gonna need some lotion. This is not gonna be good. I added way too much.
I just need something.
I can start using both hands since it's formed.
Okay. Lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I have nobody.
Okay, guys. So we hope you guys enjoyed this video. So we are going to rate our slimes and tell you guys who won. So I would probably rate mine like a 7 because like it's not even stretchy and it has like a bunch of clumps in it. Maybe even a 6. Probably a 6, but like counting, like without counting the stretch, it's pretty good slime. So I'd probably rate mine a 6, like, you know, 6.
Okay, so I would rate mine an 8, which is pretty good score. It's just, it's a really good slime. It's super pokey and clicky. The only thing is, it's like it stretches, but like I don't know if you can tell, but like in the inside, it kind of breaks easily, but you know, it's actually super stretchy for one-handed, and when, well, the office. Who do you think won this challenge?
I think you won this challenge.
Yeah, I'm gonna say I won this series or challenge, whatever.
Yeah.
Episode.
So remember, press like and subscribe to become part of the NC squad.
So we'll see you next time.
Bye.